Good evening, I'm Laura Bree Monday. Thanks for joining us.
I'm Renee O'Neill filling in for Lucas McFadden. First up tonight, avoiding disaster during the holidays. An uptick in house fires is keeping the American Red Cross busy here in York County this holiday season. Fire officials adding a fire can even start from some of those memorable Christmas decorations.
CN2's Catherine Andreoli has some tips to keep your family safe this holiday season.
So just in the past 3 weeks, we are averaging about 4 or 5 home fires a week.
It's been a busy year for the American Red Cross. The organization says they're in high demand after hurricane season. They're now dealing with an uptick in house fires as the holiday season gets into full swing.
We actually see that Christmas tree fires or fires with trees are actually more deadly than other fires in the homes.
Joe Hayes says Christmas tree fires are some of the deadliest they respond to. They're often the result of a dried out tree.
This tree is alive and hydrated, but others may not be. Experts say if you see the pine needles starting to fall off, it may be time to water your tree and it could prevent a dangerous situation.
Place your tree away from any heat source, such as the fireplace, a heat vent or a furnace.
Rock Hill Fire Marshal Otis Drigger says they've responded to several home fires in recent weeks. He's also warning residents about the dangers of carbon monoxide this winter.
The time that people are going to use their fireplaces, so you're using wood there, so you would want to have a carbon monoxide detector in your home.
Drigger says it's important to develop fire escape plans. If you have your first real tree in the living room this year, keep it at least 3 feet away from any heating source and keep it hydrated.
In a tree stand that holds water and maintain that water level. You don't want your tree to dry out.
Meanwhile, the Red Cross says they will continue helping those impacted by fires and other disasters this holiday season.
It can be challenging, but we have a good volunteer network here and we've been able to meet the needs of the community.
Keeping the holidays flame-free in Rock Hill, Catherine Andreoli, CN2 News.
The Red Cross says it's always looking for volunteers, especially this time of the year. To learn more, you can visit their website. That's just redcross.org.